So for the subscriber spotlight this week, Breaks joined me on the commentary. The matches went really well, and this is the first match of the night. To check out the second match, be sure to go down to the description and click the link that will take you to Breaks' page and subscribe to his channel and watch the second match from the subscriber spotlight. What I also want you to do is to comment and let him know that you came from my channel. So without further ado, let's get into the matches. That's brutal. Yeah, high tech does take a lot of practice. A lot of cancels.
High tech looks so nice though. Like whenever you see her combos.
Yeah, I agree. And
alright, I'm pumped.
Yeah, me too.
Mainly because it took so long. Let's get this going now.
The anticipation has built.
Yes. Oh, a Sonya.
Yeah, wow. He uses demo.
Very nice. Versus a Hellfire.
That's what it looks like.
Hellfire's going to want to kind of keep the pressure on Sonya. Don't give her any chance.
Yeah, but then Sonya gets in. It's rough that way, too. So
50-50 city.
Yeah.
Oh, I love doing that. Low kick into overhead. I love that. Yep, there it goes again. Very nice. Oh, he didn't converge.
Oh, he didn't have any stamina.
Yeah.
God, gotta punish that.
It's a good grab, though.
Yeah.
He has to keep the pressure on him now that he has no bombs. Yeah, he's very, very laggy. I'm guessing he didn't mean to backdash on one kill. He might be lagging pretty hard, because it does look very laggy for me.
Yeah, very laggy.
There's that combo that I love, though. Low poke into overhead.
Yeah.
Free mix-up. This situation is
contained. Getting those plus frames.
Round two. Yep. They have to block. Very nice. Don't give her any chance to move. She's got her bombs off, though.
This is, like, real bad. They're going to disconnect, I think.
Yeah, it looks like they're about to disconnect at any minute. Oh, no. Lag. No.
Yeah, this is unplayable.
Yeah, he's just dashing in the corner.
Godlike connection. That's what D7X says.
Yeah.
Looks a little better now. Punish?
I'm guessing Tommy wasn't expecting it to not be lagging. He didn't. He just like let that slide.
Yeah.
There you go.
Now it's looking good.
Yeah, he's got some pressure too. Oh, if he would have converged, he would have had that round right then and there. Now Tommy's time for the comeback. I'm so antsy right now. Oh. Yeah.
That last bit of energy becomes a scramble. Final round, fight.
There we go. I love that. That is my favorite thing to do. If you ever watch my gameplay, it's no book.
Yeah. Yeah, low poke gets you, basically, they have to armor to get out of it once you hit the low poke.
Should be punishing those better.
Yeah. He's going with the down three after the teleport. I mean, he's still getting the mix-up, but...
Yeah.
Should just go right in the combo.
Oh, random jump kick. Oh, lag. I saw that. That's gotta suck for too late to have a lag spike right in the middle of Tommy's combo.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, man, that was big. Oh. That was a big drop.
He needed that combo. Oh, I get the punish.
Oh. Brutal.
Almost had it. I've never seen that brutal before.
Nah. Sonya wins. That's a good one.
It's tough for that one because there was a lot of lag in that match. So
yeah, I think that the next match you'll see different from both players. I think they'll play it a little bit differently, a little more cleanly, if the lag doesn't keep up.
Hopefully. Yeah. It was definitely a good match though. They look pretty evenly matched too.
I agree.
Ermac, I think he was fine with Scorpion. To be honest with you,
I think so too.
That's all it was. And he dropped like a few combos.
No, he can't change his variation. I just told him he was character locked.
Oh, yeah, he changed to SF. Is that Special Forces or something like that?
Yeah, he went to Special Forces.
Womp, womp, womp.
This always happens. I don't know why. It always happens. But I always send messages saying, like, your character locked.
Yeah.
It's okay, though. So that'll count as a loss. So it's 1-1.
You guys are killing me here.
All right, so 1-1. Here we go. All
right. I'll try that. Nice jump.
You don't see many people using the Special Forces variation. So
no, this is definitely a treat.
Yeah, it gives you the low in the middle of, like, strings.
Oh, that was
pretty
a good
cool.
grab. Oh, I'm going to guess he didn't mean to do that. A lot of pressure. Very nice.
Yeah. That's not safe. He's got to punish it, though.
Yeah, he missed the punish opportunity. He needed that. Sure.
Yeah, I never do
punish
that.
Again?
That jump punch into the dive kick, it's so risky.
Yeah.
Because you can't confirm it. So it's like, I don't know, I just never do that. It does add like a good amount of damage, but...
You'd have to be anticipating that they'd press a button or something if you're going to like jump kick a dive. Or jump dive.
I agree.
Here we go. That was a good grab.
Yeah, it gets the grab, closes it out.
Oh, he could have converted that. Tommy seems to block the overhead a lot. It's time for too late to start going for those.
Down two is crispy.
Yeah, I saw that.
Ooh, goes low. Full conversion here.
Yeah. He's got to recognize that after his low poke, he's done overhead every single time. See? He just did it again. Like three times in a row. He's got to recognize the string and start punishing that. He can still win this round.
Yeah, he definitely can. He's one mix-up away there from losing, so... Oh, here we go.
That was a nice conversion.
Oh, didn't have enough souls. Ooh, he's got enough
of
that,
very
though.
Nice.
That's a combo ender. Ooh, chip damage.
Nope, he's got it, his zone. Oh, no!
Oh, God, hit him with the dive kick.
That was nice. All too late had to do was zone right there.
Yep.
Just back away, and he'd have had it.
That's too big right here. Don't drop it.
Oh, that's unfortunate. That was a nice jumping.
Yeah, it was. Well timed.
I don't see it. Yeah, those neutral jump punches aren't exactly plus.
Standing four. Oh, it landed. It landed. That's the first time I think that's landed.
Yeah, I haven't seen that land before either.
Too late like takes it. He's up 2-1.
Very nice. Too late showing some life here.
Yeah. Oh my god, my speakers are so loud.
Yeah, I heard that.
Holy.
Yay, follower.
Thanks for the follow. Let me see who that was. Niner, thanks for the follow. I always forget to turn my speakers down, and when the first follow comes, it like destroys me. It's like super loud.
All right, now he's going back to demo. I guess his main.
That's what it looks like. Yep.
Yeah, unfortunately, Special Forces, while cool to see, it's not that great of a variation.
Yeah, in certain instances. I think in this matchup, I think the demo would be the better choice.
For sure. I'm interested to see how this started. All right, jumping back from both. Yeah, there we go. He recognized the low into the overhead. Oh, he just didn't get any punish off of it.
He's got one more grenade.
Oh,
there
lag's keeping it.
He's got to finish safe. He does.
Very nice. There you go. Full combo. Aw. Tommy could have gotten a full combo off of that overhead into ball.
Yep.
But he still has pressure. He's still doing fine.
That's the way Sonya works.
50-50s for days. Tommy likes to jump a lot. I want to see Too Late start like neutral jump punching or something to punish his jumps. Yeah, see, like right there, he jumped right out of the corner.
Ooh, just dropped it.
There you go. Oh, almost had to punish there. That was good armor. Get out of the corner. You don't want to be in the corner against Sonya.
Nah, definitely not. Not with three grenades. And this is probably going to end it here.
Yeah, this is definitely going to end. It doesn't look like that overhead is giving him a punish. So, and it looked like he got the punish off the low, so it's time to start doing the low when he sees the dive kick get blocked. Pay your respects.
There is a new kick. Let's see if he changes up his character here.
I really liked the Hellfire match. I didn't think that was a bad match at all.
Yeah, I thought he played it pretty well. I mean, you know, considering the lag. But I think that you're right.
Also, I think the matchup for Scorpion isn't necessarily bad. He's going to try zoning.
Here we go.
I mean, I don't know if that's his strategy, but if it is, good luck, because Sonya can get in.
Yeah. Another thing also, the machine gun blast, the animation is like rather long. So if you get a trade, then you could get, you know, you'd be in a bad situation.
Can you armor that? Oh,
Nah, it's too many hits to armor. Like, it'll knock you out of armor because it's like four shotgun blast.
Right before the missiles.
Maybe with the R kick if you go over it. But you'll eat the first one and go over the rest. But.
Man, Sonya in the corner, that is not where you want to be. Too Late's got to put some distance. Unfortunately, that distance just puts himself in the corner.
Yeah, and it the distance was closed rather quickly.
Yeah.
There we go.
He's got to have a different strategy other than trying to zone Sonya. I feel like it's an extremely difficult thing to do. Dive kick characters in general, I feel like, are a little hard to zone.
They are. They definitely are.
There we go. Showing some life here, Too Late. Oh, almost.
Oh,
I was just about to say neutral jump punch, Too Late. Neutral jump punch. Tommy's going to jump out. And he did.
Yeah. That's the patented move. Jump out the corner. There you go. Now he's got some space. This is where he's going to thrive.
Very nice, yeah. Unfortunately, this doesn't build as much meter as I feel like it should. He's barely building any meter shooting those things.
Yeah, well, if Tommy neutral ducks, he's going to build, like, almost no meter. But if he actually, if he blocks them, which he did a couple times, you start to build some good meter with it.
Oh, almost. He fell for it again, the low poke into overhead. He's falling for it every
time.
That's
a good reversal. Change corner position.
Yeah, very impressive. Too Late's still able to keep it mid-screen, though.
Yep.
It's not in the corner. There you go, punish. Alright, that counts as something. It wasn't a clean punish, but it counts. Aw, this is looking real bad for Too Late right now. This might even be game. Yeah.
That's it. Ends up with
damn,
brutal.
Sonya damage. No sweat. Really high. Sonya wins. For a character with mix-ups like that, her damage is insane. Throne defended. You know, Jackie has a lot of plus string spirit that I didn't really see him using too much. He could have kept the pressure on for sure. Also, another thing you could do is you can, I think if you EX your missile as Jackie, you can stall it on the floor. And so that adds an extra mix-up game because you could, like, overhead and low at the same time, kind of catch them off guard.
The move by Gaia.
Yeah, D7X. I just saw that. Oh no, D7. What happened? Alright, here we go.
Alright, we got Inferno.
I knew it. I was just about to say Tommy's gonna jump. I just forgot his name. I apologize, my memory's terrible. Oh, looks a little laggy.
It does. A little bit, I agree. 2-1-4 in the low minion.
Yeah,
gets blocked, that's full punishable.
Almost. He's got to stop letting him jump all he wants. Start neutral jump punching or something.
Yeah, he's letting him jump around pretty freely. Scorpion standing three does a really good job of anti-airing if you keep the proper distance, but you still have to account for the dive kick, which kind of makes it a little bit difficult.
Yeah, very true. And I've seen that before. I've seen people standing three into full combo.
Yeah, standing three into teleport, and then right into combo.
I'm not that good. That's not me. I'm not that player. Here we go. He's going to... Oh, nice. I think he's going to jump. Yep, he is jumping. Yeah, he keeps tapping him while he's trying to jump out. So he just neutral jump punch and get a free combo. I want to see it. Show me it too late, please.
He's got to punish there that. Oh, got to punish that dive kick. Ooh, there we go.
Oh, nice.
Forces him to break.
You know what he can do? He can also just back up and let Tommy jump into a free combo.
Trip guard him.
Yeah.
Because he's jumping so much. Ooh, the down two.
Oh, okay, or down two. That works too. He's also armored almost every time. Oh, this is his round.
This is going to be it, yeah.
Yeah, very nice reversal there for two.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, no. Oh, ooh, no, is it over? Wow. Oh, I got so scared.
He went for
there.
The throw.
Yeah. He could have just finished it with damage.
He could have, yeah. Just like 2-1-4, it would have been done.
And it looks like he's in control of this round. You going to keep him in the vortex? What's the mix-up? Ah, double O. Sorry, everybody knows that one.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate when that happens. When the first kick hits and the second one completely rips. Oh, very fancy looking.
Yeah, that was pretty fancy. That was pretty tricky. Yeah. I'm liking it.
There we go. He's going to get free bombs off. Nice. Scorpion can challenge jumps. He's got like the greatest jump three in the game.
Yeah, and it leads to full combo if you hit confirm it.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Cool. It looks like his round is going to have to break. Yeah. Just block. He's going to dive kick. Oh, he did do it. Sorry, too late.
Yeah, he had breaker. He just couldn't do it because he didn't have the stamina.
Yeah. I knew he was going to dive kick there. I was like, too late. Just block. Block. You're going to get a combo. Pay your respects. Defended. He's got to start noticing what his opponent is doing. Tommy likes to jump a lot. He likes to jump dive kick and get punished. I haven't seen him punish the dive kick much.
No, he hasn't. That's one of the things he has to do, especially since he's doing a lot. He's like jumping in with jump one and the dive kick.
Yeah,
Scorpion does have a little bit of a difficult time punishing the dive kick, depending on the height of it. His forward two, I think, can splat him. But it's hard to get a full combo with Scorpion against the dive kick, depending on where it lands.
That's right, because sometimes if she hits you really high, she'll land pretty far back.
Yeah. Yeah, well, also, like, the block stun's long. Like, if you do the dive kick, like, right at, like, someone's, like, knees, like, in that area, like, it's really tough to punish for certain characters.
Okay. Oh, he went for the low this time after the low hit. Very nice. And it looked like too late was adjusting, too. He went to block the overhead. Now he's mixing it up. Very nice. Tommy's going all the way out. Oh, that was a full combo if he'd have gone for the overhead. This is a very dominating round by Tommy.
Yeah, he's looking good. This is his match point, so if he wins this, he's the winner.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. Look at that. Yeah. That's why he's giving it his all. Ishkitan Predator, that's right. Just spam those guns. You can keep someone full screen with that so easily.
Yeah.
Oh, and he got caught. I was not expecting that.
Oh, drop on that. Oh, here we go. He's got all three grenades too. Oh, but he drops it.
Oh, nice. He caught him trying to jump.
Wow, he keeps letting go nice. Block.
Yeah. I guess he's anticipating that too late would just like stop his combo and try and block, and he's getting caught.
Yeah, I mean, most people wouldn't anticipate someone doing the stab on block, you know, because like when you see block, you think like, oh, I'm going to poke after his string, where I'm going to block low, you know, if he cancels with laser.
Yeah, but, he just goes straight for the...
yeah, he's going for the stab.
Now's the time to stay up close to Sonya. She's got no bombs. You really want to apply pressure.
That's not bad. Not a bad use of bar there.
Yeah. Sucks she's still got the reload off. Oh, there you go. Oh, get him. Very nice low there. Oh, he went for the fancy combo again. Didn't work this time.
Oh, he landed it. Very nice. Second time he got it.
I don't like to like getting too close to Sonya there.
That's it.
That's game, yeah, for sure.
Good match, Tommy.
Yeah.
Also too late, good match too. So again, to watch the second match in the subscriber spotlight, be sure to go down to the link below and hit up Break's page, click that subscribe button, and leave a comment down below in the video and let him know that you came from Gaming with Gleaze's channel. So that's it. It's Jay Gleaze signing out. Thanks for checking in and continue to game strong.